As everybody knew about it, there were some misunderstanding among the MLAs. To resolve that issues also, to explain what has happened, everything. To bring everybody into confidence. Not only Pari murder case, there are almost more than 5,028 or 30 girl child has been missed in this state from 1916 to 20. So that issue also we have to discuss. But I want to give a very clear cut explanation after 2-3 days. I'll give everything after I've had a discussion with everyone. But for your information, and only for through our media friends, I want to convey to the people of Orissa, this incident, the brutal murder has happened in the month of July. It is the Congress Party which has taken the issue in the pride from the beginning, and consistently we were only after getting a justice for the family. Everyone should understand one thing. Now, the status of CBI, the constitutional body, it has lost its clout of earlier days. Here in the state itself, I think there are already the cases referred to the CBI 5 years, 15 years before incidents. Till now, the CBI could not able to come to any conclusion. They have not detected any cases also. Our concern is very clear. We want to get a justice for the family of the Pari. She is also like my daughter. I also feel very much this thing like that. It should not happen to anybody in the country. For that, I will tell you very clear.
But what happened to your MLAs?
No, 1 minute, I will clarify. Okay. Yes. So that is the reason we have, right from the beginning, we have insisted that the SIT, Special Investigation Team, has to be constituted under the monitoring of the High Court judge. It has never happened earlier also. Only once it has happened. When the CBI could not able to detect the accused for the last 15 years, how can I expect a judgment for the justice for the... For that purpose only, we were demanded. Even the CLP leader, right from the assembly, he called me and told that the party has demanded the beginning, where we asked for the SIT under the High Court monitoring. If it is not, the minister has to resign. The chief minister come out with the SIT probe, and he accepted the Congress demand. And so we expect a yearly justice for that family. So that is the reason. There was some miscommunication among the MLAs also. Yes, our Rautaraji is here, senior most. He was MLA here. He also made some...
Saluja
also. He made some accusation against our own colleagues.
Even Sambit Patra.
If anybody has a... At least some this thing, then I can talk about that person. One minute. Our Rautaraji has also... Rautaraji has spoken in the assembly. It is in the record. That without investigation, how could a person be accused? So it is only emotionally he has mentioned some... So it is not an internal matter we will discuss. For Sambit Patra is concerned, BJP has... What moral right does they have to accuse the Congress? In this state, Orissa, BJP and BJD are the two sides of the coin. I can go on giving examples of hundreds of examples. One of the BJP Rajya Sabha MP, the last Rajya Sabha election, who has supported the BJP? What was the bondage between the BJP and BJD to support a elector, a BJP member to be as a Rajya Sabha member? And the parliament, who has supported the deputy chairman candidate of the BJP? Forget about that. Our BJP senior most minister, earlier former senior most minister, Joel Varam, has openly told It is in the mercy of the BJP. So many cases have not been investigated, whether it is a mining scam or the chit fund scam. The same CBI was not even totally blocked by the Narendra Modi.
Sir,
it is a BJP. So who is in hand and glove? It is a, that is the reason we have not asked the SIT of the Naveen Patnaik's government. We have very categorically told under the supervision of the High Court judge. So that is the one thing we can expect.
Sir, some
then through that only we can get a justice for the people. That's what I'm telling. Emotionally, if someone is coming out with some request, anything you can say. But we, the party has taken a stand. We want a justice. We don't want to politicize the issue. We don't want to get an advantage for the political thing. We want a justice for that victim family. No. How can I be happy with that thing? Till the judgment is coming, till the justice is given to the victim, I cannot be happy with that. That's what I'm telling you. There is a lot of scandals in the Naveen Patnaik's government. Last time also, I have very categorically mentioned. But who is shielding the Naveen Patnaik government all these days? It is the BJP.
Yes.
The BJP only is shielding the Naveen Patnaik's government and covering up all the allegations, corruption charges, all the scams. So the BJP and BJD, both of them are the two sides of the coin. I will explain everything in the next couple of days. I will have.
You are going to Boris House tomorrow.
Yeah, I am going tomorrow. I am going there. No, we will sit and settle the issues. It's not an issue.
Yes.